Directional weighting allows you to specify a trend direction and strength to bias the modeling along the trend. There are three types of directional weighting algorithms: bidirectional, unidirectional, and custom. The bidirectional algorithm has two modes, automatic and manual. The automatic option will attempt to find a trend and bias the model accordingly. The bidirectional manual option allows the user to define the bias direction and relative strength. The unidirectional algorithm is similar, except that the biasing only applies in one direction. This is useful for modeling flow systems. The custom option allows the user to create a table in order to bias along multiple trends, such as conjugate fractures within carbonates. Advantages? Directional gridding has the same advantages as inverse distance, but it also permits for directional bias. Disadvantages are that it can apply directional trends even if there are none, so be careful.